Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Stockman Closet. Thanks a lot for your love and support. And please hit the subscribe button if you haven't already and also click the bell icon to get the new video notification. Today I'm sharing three different types of gathered ruffles. These are very easy to make and once you know that, the options are really limitless. So let's get started. Firstly, I'll make basic gathered ruffle. Just take a strip of fabric. Width will vary depending on the project requirement and length of strip depends on how much volume you need. You can take double the required width or three times and more than that. I'll finish one edge. Just fold it twice and make a straight stitch. I'm using contrast thread so that you could see it properly. So I finished one edge. Now on the other edge, make a double basting stitch. So I made stitches. Now pull the bobbin thread and adjust gathers according to the required width. So this is the basic gathered ruffle. For double fold ruffle, take double the required width of ruffle. Usually we make it on the lightweight fabrics like georgette, chiffon, etc. So you don't need to finish the edges. Now fold the fabric by half in width and pin it up. Now I'll make basting stitch. Set stitch length to the highest. So I made a stitch. Now as we did earlier, pull the bobbin thread and adjust the gathers. So this is a double fold ruffle. Lastly, I'm making centered ruffle. Take a strip of fabric, finish both edges. So I finished both edges. Now make a basting stitch in the center. So I made a stitch. Now just pull the bobbin thread and adjust the gathers. So our gathered ruffles are ready. There are also other ways to create beautiful ruffles. If you want to see that, then please do let us know in the comment section. And if you like today's video, then please give it a thumbs up and do share it with your friends and family. And I'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.